you can pair up to 4 wireless cameras with the device. If the camera, transmitter, and receiver cable were packaged together, they come paired from the factory. If you purchased additional cameras separately, you must pair each additional camera with the Garmin device. From the home screen, select Settings, Wireless Backup Camera, Add New Camera. Verify there is no power to the transmitter by placing the vehicle in park or turning off the applicable steady power source. Select OK on the Garmin device. Apply power to the transmitter by placing the vehicle in reverse or turning on the applicable steady power source. After a few seconds, when the device detects the camera, a confirmation message is shown. In the next video, we'll discuss wireless camera pairing issues for troubleshooting purposes.